Easter egg roll here at the Hayes Presidential Library and Museums, and it replicates the White House Easter egg roll that takes place on Easter Monday in Washington, D.C. President Hayes started this tradition when he was president. Back before he became president, they used to roll eggs on Capitol Hill, but Congress banned the practice because of the mess. So some children approached President Hayes and asked him if they could roll eggs on the White House lawn, and he said yes, creating the tradition that lasts until today.
Now he's going to try to be helping Santa.
Three, two, one, go!